we put on for you guys in the future. But what I'm really excited about is the opportunity to showcase so much local talent this evening. That local talent starting off tonight with folks that I imagine a lot of you in the audience know pretty well. Folks that I have gotten to know over the past several months if they started to play some shows that I've been involved with. I'm talking about the young folks from Lucas Feather and the Underclassmen, right? There we go. Give it up for them. Give it up for them. Love it. Absolutely love it. Now, I don't know everybody's backstory, but I'm surprisingly connected to a lot of these folks in a lot of different ways, and it's just been wonderful to see them blossom and grow into what they have become and what they're going to be next. Who even knows how awesome it's going to become, but we know that one thing, if it's the word I've continued to use over and over in this little speech, it's awesome. So what I would like to do is introduce first David McEthrin on keys. We've got Burgett Morris and Drake Martin drums and bass. We've got Alan Taylor on tenor sax and Max Johnson on trumpet. And of course, Mr. Lucas Feather on the alto sax. Give it up for him, folks!
We're having fun. We're gonna play some tunes. It's gonna be an awesome time. Please give it up for David McCaffrey on piano playing My Oh My by the Punch Drunks.
Announcement to make on behalf of all of us here at Lumi's Feather and the Underclassmen. Some would call it a monologue-esque announcement. As we know, Father's Day is just around the corner. It is a tremendous event. In this band, we have nothing but respect for all of our fathers. And that's why I'd like to announce that for this Father's Day, I am buying Scott McEthren his very own Tesla. It's crazy. Yeah. He seems very happy to hear it. All right. So, the only thing that can make this day any better for him is a chant that we're going to teach you about halfway through this song. But I'll prelude it right now by telling you, it goes something like, a daddy, he got a Tesla. That is all. We're ready to move on. I'm going to say one, two, three.
Thank you all so very much for coming out. Thank you, Nathan, and Celebrate 618 for having us. Tonight we are selling merch. If you want a t-shirt and maybe look as good as David does, look at that. Go to the Moms and Greg over there. We got t-shirts just to the right of the stage. And we're just gonna keep on trucking. We're having a good time, hope you are too.
Thank you.
Max Johnson on trumpet, the rookie. This song is about friends. Thank you.
I'm gonna go.
So again, we are selling merchandise over there if you want to go grab one. We're selling t-shirts and CDs that Drake labored all this semester to mix and make from the Varsity Show. So go pick one up. Unfortunately, we're not selling any V-neck sweaters. But if you do see one that's mine, and I'm going to have to ask you to, don't you touch my V-neck sweater!
Oh!
stranger in a black sedan. I won't drive inside my car. I got pieces, got candy, I'm a lovable man, and I can take you to the nearest star. Your vehicle, baby, take you anywhere you wanna go. Your vehicle, woman, by now I'm sorry to know that I love you, I need you, I want to God to have your child. Great God in heaven, you know I love you. I can't take you to Hollywood. And if you want to stay just to where you are, you know I think that you're really sure. Your vehicle, baby, I'll take you anywhere you want to go. Your vehicle, woman, am I now? I'm sure you know that I love you, I need you, I want to God to have you child. Thank God in heaven, you know I love you.
Creep on up to that finish line. No more sad, sad, sad love songs about two sad people.
shoes. You could have had a chance, but now you got the blues.
And girl, you know you're fine, and that's a fact. But I ain't got time to teach you how to act. You gotta show up if you wanna get back, 'cause I ain't empty to the wrong line. You gotta stand tall if you wanna get right, but you don't do tonight. You gotta show up if you wanna get back, 'cause I ain't empty. I could have made you sing from left to noon. Well, I don't play no games, and I don't take no hits. And I got no shame, 'cause I know when to quit. You gotta show up if you wanna get down, 'cause I ain't it. If you wanna get down, 'cause I ain't here to run around. You gotta stand tall if you wanna get right. What you gonna do tonight? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do, baby? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Yeah. she's a really gay. Listen for the bass. Thank you.
Someone picked it from the bunch, and what a glance is all it took.
Hey, thank you all again so much for coming out. We got one more for you, then we're gonna turn it over to the next band. Aaron, let's go.
Down in the Bunker Sham in Minneapolis, Sunday, Monday night, Aaron Taylor, Jake Sachs, Michael Bland, Sonny T, it's so funky and it's low volume, I fit it all.
On drums, David McCutcheon on keys, Drake Martin on bass, Max Johnson, the Rook on trumpet, Aaron Taylor on tenor sax, I'm Lucas Feather. Thank you for being the best crowd ever. And stay tuned for some more tunes.